My
Thank you.
up here and play all night, y'all, but our good brothers, the Artimus Pyle Band, are here. And we want them to come out here and wow y'all. They're fantastic. So we're going to leave y'all with just one little song tonight.
We're out of time.
I mean, we just...
Well, that's a-
first show today, right? A few of you? Well, I'm going to go ahead and repeat myself, because that's important. First of all, I'm going to introduce the band to you from Asheville, North Carolina, over here on guitar and lead vocals. We love him, Mr. Scott Raines. But,
thank you very much.
He got to Asheville via Slocum, Alabama.
Right.
Sweet home. And from Asheville, North Carolina, for sure, homegrown up in the mountains on lead guitar and lead vocals, Mr. Jerry Lyda, right there. From somewhere in North Carolina, we haven't figured it out yet, our bass player, we love him too.
Tony.
He's a great father, raising two little girls, and Mr. Tony Black on bass guitar. Waynesville, North Carolina. And from Asheville, North Carolina, by way of Georgia, I got to put that in. We do have a bulldog in our midst right here. And this band definitely reaches across the aisle to each other. And but we're so proud to have Brad. He's been in many great Southern rock bands. He's played with Tom Dowd, the great producer Tom Dowd. He's been under his direction on lead keyboards, only keyboards and lead vocals, Mr. Brad Durden. And my name is Artimus Pyle. And thanks guys, that makes me feel good. But I would understand if there was dead silence. Being in a famous rock and roll band, you know, I am the drummer of the real Lynyrd Skynyrd. Yeah! We were inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2006 thanks to people like you that wrote letters and complained to rock and roll stations, radio stations, why isn't Lynyrd Skynyrd in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? And I'm going to tell you something, it never crossed my mind. I never in my life growing up dreamed that I would be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. There's one reason that I'm in there, and the man's name is Ronnie Van Zant. And so, I don't have to tell you the story. You all probably know it better than I do. Ronnie was the man that wrote the songs, sang the songs. It was his vision. I miss Ronnie. I know we all do, because there would have been so many. Every single song that Ronnie wrote was a hit song. There are no filler tunes that we play up here. Every single song, and we can play for 4 hours, is a hit song and special to somebody in the Skynyrd world. And it's really incredible to be a part of something like that. And I'm very happy to be included. So every night, Ronnie Van Zant would dedicate FreeBird to Dwayne Allman, because Ronnie loved Dwayne, he missed Dwayne, and he was an influence. So it has been our, as a band, we kind of pick it up and we make a dedication every night. And I did this earlier, and I don't want to dilute what I said earlier, but I must say it again, and I'll probably say it tomorrow. We're going to put another person on the FreeBird list. There's a long list of people, and that's people that all of you wish were standing next to you. It might be a child or your grandmother or somebody, you know, and I'm 67 years old and I still love banging on my little drums, you know, and so I have to think of all the people that I wish were here, and I know you've all got some people you wish were here. That's what this song is for. Ronnie wrote this song for everybody, and nobody can take this song away from you. And if I leave here tomorrow, would you still remember me? Purple tears. I loved Prince. That might seem odd to you that a Southern rocker, but I first saw him as a guitar player. He was a monster guitar player. Yes, and just like with these guys, I wanted to play with that guitar player. And he was amazing. And so the world lost an incredible voice. But right now, I'd like to tell you that Mr. Young, Fred, and Richard's father passed away recently, and his name was James Howard Young, and he was 93 years young. And what a life, you know. I always say I'm gonna play drums till I'm 100, then I'm gonna switch to stand-up comedy. You know, I was in the Marines for 4 years. My last name is Pyle. They called me what? So you know, I mean, it was wild. And then 40 years of Lynyrd Skynyrd stories. The guys were amazing. We all missed them. These guys grew up playing the music accurately and respectfully. What about this band, y'alls? Thank you so much. And we are so proud to play with the Kentucky Headhunters. And our last show, we talked about the Young's father quite a bit. And then we lost him. We all live, we all die. It's how you live your life, right? And so we're going to dedicate that to him and to all the people that we love so much. Maestro.